You can't let LeBron James get ahead of steam going.
James drives down.